right? So when we take a look at the Federal Reserve banks, their May report, 75% of the job losses are either temporary layoffs or furloughs, according to employers. The result aligns with news reports of large-scale hirings at firms like Amazon, Walmart, CVS, healthcare, Domino's Pizza, etc., other companies that are seeing a major increase in demand in reaction to this pandemic and the partial shutdown.